The inter-class elocution competition will begin in 10 minutes. Please take your seats.
Okay. Hello, Malati. I'm so glad.
Stale. Super stale.
Hi. I've been waiting days and nights for this moment.
Come here. Give me a
kiss. Stop your bloody dry jokes. If I'm lucky, I'll have 2 seconds with her. I have to think of something really
clever. Stale going to box tomorrow. Sports always impresses chicks.
Great idea. Okay. Is this okay? Hi, Malati. I hope you can come to my boxing match
tomorrow.
You
never say hope. You say want. I want you to come to the boxing match tomorrow. You never ask chicks. You tell them.
And how do you know so much?
Experience, my boy.
May I go to the toilet, please, sister?
But we just got here.
Please, sister, it is urgent.
5 minutes.
Thank you, sister.
Malati, I want you to... No. Malati, I hope you can come to my boxing match tomorrow. Hi.
I can't wait to see your boxing
Malati,
match tomorrow.
Malati, I hope you come to see my boxing match tomorrow.
I just said that.
May I go to the toilet, please?
I suppose it's urgent for you too.
Yes.
5 minutes.
Thank you.
My time is up. Sister will be waiting. Wish you all the best for tomorrow. Here.
Bye, thank you.
We now move to the 50 kilo category. Fighting for Gabriel House is Rajesh Naidu. For Patrick's house, we have Paul Thomas.
Hey. What happened? The announcer said you had fallen ill.
Viral fever, sir. Also a big mistake. I drank pineapple juice before the fight.
They'll always be next year.
Now she'll be someone else's girlfriend.
Malati?
Made a big fool of myself.
Come on, Rajesh. Don't be stupid. It's only a fight. All right. I have to get back. Rajesh, remember, don't recognize failure.
Sir, I was scared, sir. I didn't vomit because of fever. I was afraid to go into the ring. I'm gutless.
It takes a brave man to admit to something like that. I don't know if I would have had the guts if I was in your position.
You still think she likes me, sir?
Of course. Ignore them. I'm going to have a surprise for you tomorrow.
Tomorrow is my...
Your birthday. I know, that's what the surprise is for. Meet me at Small Lake at 5. And don't tell anyone about this. Cheer up, you'll like your surprise.
Found. Special.
Yeah.
Child, how many times have I told you to knock before entering?
I did, sister, 3 times.
The only sin the Lord alloweth me. You're supposed to be in games. What do you want?
My uncle Hari came from Salem and wants to take me and Shravya out.
You know the rules. You need to inform me in advance.
I know, sister, but he came suddenly. Please, sister, just for 1 hour.
Okay. Tell him to come in.
Thank you, sister.
Good evening, sister. Rajesh, here's your surprise. Happy birthday, Rajesh.
Thank you, sir. But how?
Well, Malti's long-lost uncle Hari made a surprise visit. This is Shravya, her friend.
Hi.
You kids have half an hour. Come, I'll buy you some ice cream.
You write long letters. When I'm in front of you, complete silence. Say something, no?
Yeah. You still want to be my girlfriend?
Why are you asking?
After yesterday's boxing.
You were trying to impress me.
Yes.
I was impressed a long time ago when I found out you come first in class.
Really?
Really. Sports are stupid anyway. That's why I got bored with David.
I'm very happy you did.
Your letters are very sweet, especially the lyrics.
Thank you.
She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes.
I will see you again before the holidays begin at Salem Station.
Yes, we will be on the same train to Madras. Don't you want to kiss me before I go? Still old-fashioned.
Two days.
Watch it, Dad. You're sitting on my cheese. I've been saving it for months. Just a little dirty.
I kissed her.
Liar. Say mother dead promise.
Mother dead promise.
Father dead promise.
Father dead promise.
Sister dead
promise. That's enough. I'm not lying.
Where?
Small lake. Amazing.
No, idiot. Where? Oh my God, I bow before you, almighty master. Thou art truly Lord of the chicks.
Rise, O faithful servant, and ye shall be schooled in the fine art of chicory.
Now, who will pronounce this word for me? Does it always have to be Naidu? Go on.
Picturesque.
No. Tippies. Yes. Naidu and Raj, are you wanted at the principal's office? Naidu, you are very lucky. Now, class, who will pronounce this word? For me. Muttu. Wait outside.